Camera.
Oh, are you selfieing?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm actually taking a video.
Do you want me to take a picture of you in front of?
No, I'm doing a video.
Oh.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. This is Sedona, a church that has been built into a rock.
Oh, but are you waiting for somebody up there?
has a tour bus. What fruit is this? It looks like a dragon fruit or something. Those are all tongues, so you don't want to get your fingers close to that. You got a beautiful work of nature all over this place. People have homes right there. Homes built all over those places. People live there. We still haven't reached the church yet, or the chapel. Spot. This is just beautiful. They got wheelchairs here for folks. From here, it's a different angle where you can see a part of the church or the chapel, which has been built into a rock right here in Sidon. And you can see the part of the settlement down there in the valley. People have built homes that live here. It's the chapel right there. We're gonna go up there, see what they have. That's the chapel building. So just wanna give you, this is the road that leads to the top here. It goes all the way around like that. And you can see the mountains and the vegetation and stuff all over the place. This is where we're gonna go up. Again, go ahead. Sorry. Still coming through.
I guess that's all.
Beauty of nature. In between the rocks, going down.
We came in here when it was sunset. And the sun went right through under the glass.
Do you see anything that resembles these rocks? Look at this one. Goodness gracious, what a beauty. Look at that building over there. Whew.
Yeah, that is.
This is the chapel that is built into the rock, and we are the top. Whew. My. What a beauty. An unbelievable scene. What else can you compare to this?
That's what we were saying.
Probably the past.
You can read what is there. It said this property has been placed on the National Register of Historic Places by the United States Department of the Interior, Chapel of the Holy Cross, City of Sedona, landmark number 19. There you go. It says the Chapel of the Holy Cross, 1956. It took decades of searching for a perfect location before the Margaret Brunswick status inspiring modern Catholic Church could be built. The Chapel of the Holy Cross is an extraordinary architectural achievement designed by architects Hanschen and Allen. Its modern design and construction were considered bold and daring in the 1950s, winning the AIA Award of Honor in 1957. And shoot. It's a little bit scary to stand here. Oh yeah. Stay right here. That is a beautiful building out there with a, I don't know whether that is a pool or an artificial lake, I can't tell. You can see it right there. Over there. This is still the chapel standing by it. And that's the city of Sedona. All over the place. All over. This is marvelous. Marvelous work of nature. Everybody is admiring this beautiful sight. It's breathtaking. Priceless view. Over there. Church, people in there for prayer, candles and everything. I don't think videos are not allowing there, I believe. Will not take chances. Another view. Spilled all over the place.
They have to, you know, move the space, or they have to become fully different physical beings in order to live in whatever the world is. So they'll do it.
The road that leads to the place. These are all settlements. Marvelous work of nature.
Thank you.
You're wondering if that's...
Jesus. No, it's okay. Let me pass, sorry.
I was trying to get the praying hands in. Thank you. Better than a selfie would be. Thank you.
So you still have the chapel, which is up there, which we're just coming from, built into the hill by the Catholic Church. It's awesome. All this overhead walk has been built into the rock. As you can see, these cars are here to pay a visit. My legs are wobbling and it's a bit scary, but it's still beautiful. So it goes all the way down. You got people now coming in. You can park your car downstairs and then, down there, and then the guys will drive you up. Still.
Keep coming, uncle. Let's go. Driving, bro. I see. Her.
So this is how the road leads down. These are all coming in, incoming cars who are also going to visit the chapel on the hill. is still the chapel right there, the church.
Did you see the plaque explaining the church?
Still built into the rock. That's where we're coming from. We're up there. Coming all the way from here. Seeing all this. The road. Coming down.
I'm with someone else, but okay.
Thank you so much.
Oh, Barb just lined up.
Wait,
hold
there.
Yeah. If you don't mind.
What's up?
Barb, you gonna hop in?
Yeah. I love that. How much do you have? 7,500 pounds.
Yeah, there is a plane out far in the skies going right there. Oh, you're fine. So, folks, that will bring us to the end of our pretty video in Sedona, which is in Arizona. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed it. Still Eagle Eye Angle.